How's it going, everyone? Cameron here. Moving into T3 maps now. First one will be the Bone Crypt. Throw it in. If you can, let me try and get them both at once. Dead end.
Exile.
The boss, which is a necromancer, it just lets him summon, and yeah, just normal necromancer stuff. And that's Bone Crypt, the boss done. This is like a circle with the boss room in the middle. Can be a bit annoying when in making it. To go to dead end like that are a bit of frustrating. Usually not too bad. And 2 monsters remaining. What's that, like a two and a half minute clear? So, I mean, very quick map, very easy to run. What you gotta do is make sure you get all the little side areas that go to dead end, because they usually pack some mob down there. And yeah, that's it for the first T3 map.